clinical evidence for the efficacy of acupuncture in treating back and neck pain is growing. For example, the results of a recent trial in Germany has prompted German health authorities to include acupuncture in routine reimbursement from social health insurance funds for the treatment of low back pain. Also, anecdotally, many people seem to claim that acupuncture works for them. There is also sound scientific theory to explain how and why acupuncture may work. It is worth noting, however, that different practitioners have different approaches to acupuncture depending on their training and background. This can be divided into Eastern and Western styles of acupuncture. With Eastern or traditional Chinese acupuncture, diagnosis and point selection for needle insertion is made according to the theories of Chinese medicine, which mainly involves the balancing and unblocking of qi energy. The Chinese believe that qi mostly flows just below the surface of the skin, and therefore the needles are usually inserted into the skin and no deeper. This is in contrast to Western acupuncture, sometimes referred to as dry needling, in which acupuncture is performed in association with a Western orthodox medical diagnosis and a modern understanding of anatomy and neurophysiology. The target with Western acupuncture is very often trigger points in muscles, and therefore the needles are usually inserted deeper than with traditional Chinese acupuncture and penetrate the muscles themselves. This often produces a momentary mild twitch or ache in the muscle as the needle is inserted. This is normally followed by desensitization and relaxation of the muscle. It is easy to see how this latter approach may be of benefit to some problems involving changes in the deep spinal muscles. The muscles of the spine can be up to 2 inches thick in places. Even deep forms of massage and manipulation may not be enough to fully invoke therapeutic changes in the deepest fibers, whereas a needle can be inserted directly into the problem area to stimulate blood flow and release adhesions. In the UK, the largest training body for Western acupuncture is the British Medical Acupuncture Society, or BMAS. The BMAS only train healthcare professionals such as doctors, osteopaths, chiropractors, and physiotherapists who are members of a UK state-regulated healthcare profession.